Come on, boys. You can spend Christmas with us.